Hello guys, merhaba arkadaşlar, bu yaz çok sıcak ya. My name is Emmanuel and welcome to Let's Talk Rainbow Colors. So today we're going to be talking to students about how they will be spending their summer, whether it be here or elsewhere, and what are their expectations for the next semester. So stay tuned.
What do you think about summer Cyprus and how are you enjoying it?
What I can say is that I'm enjoying this summer because the climate here is different from my expectations, because I was told that Europe is too hot in summer, but it's different now. It's very nice compared to my country, so I'm enjoying it.
This is my first summer here, so I'm pretty much enjoying it. I love the island, I love the people here, so yeah. Well, I like traveling, for one, so I've been going around a lot, because I came last year in September, so when I came I hadn't gotten a chance to actually go around, see things, meet people, but now I've been going around, I've taken lots of road trips, I've been to Guinea, I've gone on boat cruises, I've been to Kyrenia Castle, so it's been fun, and you know, I've actually made new friends in summer, despite it being thoroughly hot. thoroughly hot, like this is different from home, but yeah, I mean, it's a lot of time off and you get to unwind, meet new people, learn different cultures and different ways of life. Yeah,
I enjoy this one most, maybe because I've been here for like 3 years now. The first summer I spent here, I was, you know, looking for a job. Then the second one I had my internship, so it was a little bit okay, because I knew I had something doing for the summer. I did it for a month, and afterwards, you know, I did some church stuff, and so, but this summer has really been so great for me, I think, because I already know how summer used to be, and I've planned what I would be doing. So this summer I'm doing some, in church, I belong to the drama group in my church, so I'm doing some movie shooting with my friends.
Wow.
And we are really having great fun with that.
At my own point of view, summer Cyprus is quite nice, except for the hot weather and something like that. But as for activities, I enjoy it so much because you can go to the beaches and a lot of activities there. You can go for sporting, indoor sports, I guess. Because if you go outside, oh my God, you won't survive there. And then the other thing that I enjoy for summer is there are a lot of activities like traveling. I like traveling so much. You can go to Guinea, see places, because there are a lot of historical places here in Cyprus. So it's so adventurous. I enjoy that.
Actually, I've had like a couple of summers here. And then I would say this summer is a little bit different from the previous ones. Mm-hmm. Different in certain ways, you know. Like there are more students around this time around, you know, compared to previous summers. Like, let me just compare it with the last summer. We were having like fewer students. It's boring to have a summer here. But now the number of students have increased. The summer is a bit interesting. Mm-hmm. And let me say the weather is also bearable. You know, not very harsh like the first summer when I came, it, you know, it was very hot, but at least it has subsided a little. I think it's nice.
I don't know how to swim, so people are just moving up and down to the beaches, and I don't know how to swim, so I just go there, I sit there and watch, that's all. Yeah, okay, I think I've not yet been to some places, so let's say the next month I'll take some break from this research then, and then probably I'll look around and see if I can get somewhere interesting, like Magusa, because I've heard of that place too. So I'll probably visit.
But it's hot. That's the time to enjoy life, you know?
Yeah, of course. It's so hot. And it's the hotness is so unique here, because at my place in Zimbabwe, degrees and does not reach this, like this high. Mm-hmm. Yeah, cooler, let me say cooler. Mm-hmm. In Zimbabwe, my summer will be winter here. So it's a new experience. I can tell it's a new experience. I really enjoy it.
I enjoy the scenery. I enjoy the food. And I pretty much enjoy culture. It's a culturally rich island.
Which season would you prefer, summer or winter?
I think I'll prefer winter because it'll be cold. I mean, you cover yourself, you can sleep very well.
Summer can be so hot. But really, I think I prefer summer. Mm-hmm. Because, you know, winter can, I call it, it makes you hibernate. Like, you're just, you're there, but you're not active, you know. You wake up, so when you wake up in the morning, you've been sleeping for, like, for instance, 8 long hours. Mm-hmm. But you feel you've just slept for 2 hours. Mm-hmm. And you feel like you just sleep the whole day. But summer, when the rays, like, come through the window in the morning and you open your eyes and you see, oh, my God, it's 6 a.m. So, like, it's for that, I love summer. Because you're able to wake up early, you're able to, you know, do things, you're productive during the day. But the heat is killing, really. The heat is something else. So it's just the heat I don't like about summer. Aside the heat, summer, I love summer than winter.
Oh my goodness, that's a tricky one. Like, I think both weathers are extremes. If I had a choice, I'd make like my little own weather, put in summer and winter and make like something. But I guess the winter was not as bad as I thought it would be. Because, I mean, I have friends who are here already. So in my head, I was expecting it to be blistering, like Russia, North Pole kind of cold. But it wasn't so bad. I managed, or maybe because I was prepared, so it wasn't as cold. But I think I like a bit of both. A bit of summer, a bit of winter. It can't be too much.
Ironically, mm-hmm. you know, most people used to like winter, mm-hmm. you know, for some reasons. But you know, the people I'm staying with, they know me very well. Honestly, anything that gives me, like anything that brings a very cold weather, I don't really go along with it. I am so, so scared of cold, you know. It's easier for me to, you know, to carry myself along when it's a bit hot. So if I would pick between the seasons, I would say summer is basically my best season.
Wow.
Yes, I'm telling you, you can be sure. Summer is very good for me.
I prefer summer. Yeah, I prefer summer despite of the hotness, despite of everything. I prefer summer because I relax, I sleep, you do whatever you want, no pressure, just going out with friends, having fun, mm-hmm. seeing places. Except for winter, you've been to school, waking up so early, you can imagine, oh my God, it's so cold. Yeah, here it's so cold, so I prefer summer.
I think I'm a winter person. Winter is just, it's just my thing. Summer is just too hot and lousy. And, you know, if it's on the island, most people go home. So, you know, some of our friends that are interested in travel. So, you know, it's that kind of thing. But, well, four.
If you were to give someone advice about spending the summer, what would you say?
Oh, wow. I would say go to the beach as much as you can and go swimming. Mm-hmm. And go and try all the different foods. I've personally fallen in love with Turkish food. Wow. Like their homemade food, because I've noticed they're not a fast food nation. Yeah. They're like a lot of restaurants and stuff like that. And they cook their meals, like the home kind of meals. You have your pilau, you have your patrijan, they have lots of salads and vegetables. Mm-hmm. I've fallen in love with that. Wow. So I would say the food and the traveling, it's a beautiful island. So it's a place worth exploring. Wow. Yeah.
Unfortunately, we've come to the end of our segment. But guys, I've learned a lot from the interviews I was getting. People are enjoying summer. People are traveling. People are seeing things. And I got an advice of eating food. I didn't know eating food could be a thing in summer. But hey, if you're not enjoying your summer, there are a lot of places you could visit. And yeah, you guys, please do tour Cyprus. There are a lot of places to see and a lot of things that you can enjoy. So don't stay at home. Don't just subject yourself to watching series, getting movies, you know. Or if you're watching a movie, maybe if you go to a cinema. But still, guys, there's a lot you can do in Cyprus. So if you're not home and you're still here in Cyprus, there's still time to enjoy your summer. So stay tuned and do not miss another episode. Do enjoy your summer. That's my advice to you. Life is too short to be bored. Thank you, guys.